Joseph M. Juran was born in 1904 and died in 2008. He was one of the founding fathers of the quality control and improvement field. He worked for Walter A. Schuart at AT&T Bell Laboratories and was at the leading edge of quality improvement throughout his career. Juran became the chief industrial engineer at Western Electric, part of the Bell system. He was an assistant administrator for the Lend-Lease Administration during World War II and played an important role in simplifying the administrative and paperwork processes of that agency. After the war, he became the head of the Department of Administrative Engineering at New York University. He was invited to speak to Japanese industry leaders as they began their industrial transformation in the early 1950s. He also created an active consulting practice, the Juran Institute, and lectured widely through the American Management Association. He was the co-author, with Frank M. Greiner, of the Quality Control Handbook, a standard reference for quality methods and improvements since its initial publication in 1957. The Juran quality management philosophy focuses on three components: planning, control, and improvement. These are known as the Juran trilogy. As we have noted previously, planning involves identifying external customers and determining their needs. Then products or services that meet these customer needs are designed and/or developed, and the processes for producing these products or services are then developed. The planning process should also involve planning for quality improvement on a regular, typically annual, basis. Control is employed by the operating forces of the business to ensure that the product or service meets the requirements. SPC is one of the primary tools of control. Improvement aims to achieve performance and quality levels that are higher than current levels. Juran emphasizes that improvement must be on a project-by-project basis. These projects are typically identified at the planning stage of the trilogy. Improvement can either be continuous, or incremental, or by breakthrough. Typically, a breakthrough improvement is the result of studying the process and identifying a set of changes that result in a large, relatively rapid improvement in performance. Designed experiments are an important tool that can be used to achieve breakthrough.